Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back for another video. Today I'm gonna be cutting Mary Ellen Jasper for Tim. He sent it over to us so we could cut it in half for him and see what's going on inside. This is a beautiful stone. You have got to check this out. So here is the stone, Mary Ellen Jasper. It's a stromatolite. It's an ancient fossil. It's estimated to be around 1.9 to 2.1 billion years old. And Tim wants us to cut it for him right down this line right here. I added a few extras. We're gonna cut it right in half. If you've ever seen the inside of Mary Ellen Jasper, it can be absolutely breathtaking. So let's head out, fire up the saw, cut this thing in half. Alrighty, we got the saw filled up with water, we got our stone, and we got our line. If I can find it again, there it is. I'll probably cut it this way, straight through. I can kind of see this side a little bit better because of the angle. So we'll just cut it right along this line, see what's going on inside. Let's fire it up. Well, we did it. That took probably a good 10 minutes, but I don't know if you can see my breath there. It's a little cold in here. Let me turn the heater on for a few minutes, and then we'll look inside this. I haven't looked at it yet. We're gonna look at it together for the first time. One sec. We got our heater back up in here a little bit. So here it is. I am really happy with the cut. We hit it right on his marks, start and finish. Really happy with it. So let's take a peek at it together. Oh my gosh. I didn't expect it to be that good. Get out of here. Look at that detail. Oh my gosh, there's like blues in there. Wow. Get out of here. This is insane. And this is one of the first pieces of Mary Ellen Jasper I have ever cut. And I have a bunch of this stuff. If you guys want to see me cut up a bunch of my own Mary Ellen Jasper, let me know. I have a bunch and it's going to be pretty hard not to. So if you guys want to see it really soon, let me know. I can try to get on that. But you know what? Let's get in some better light, let's get warmed up, and I'm gonna take some macro video of this because this is just so beautiful. All right, we'll see you in a sec. So we've made it back inside and we are warming up. One chip at a time. I cannot get enough of these. I'm addicted. Man alive. Almost as hot as this rock. Look at this. Get out of town. Oh my goodness gracious. This is so beautiful. If you guys could do me a favor, thank Tim for sending this over to us so we could cut it. Feels like an absolute blessing to be able to see this and share it with all of you. This is awesome. It's so beautiful. The colors. This is so good. So I'm gonna get my macro lens put on and we'll take a closer look at this. It's so beautiful. Well, I gotta say, this Mary Ellen Jasper is absolutely breathtaking. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a thumbs up and do me a huge favor. Click on one of the videos that pops up right here. Thanks for watching. Bye.